morning, dear Swissies. Today I want to show you the sunrise of the Brienz Rothorn chain from the other side, because this is a spectacle. Yeah, I hope that it will work out fine, as I imagine. And I'm quite sure you will love it. Yeah, this is every time it is like a little wonder. We are at Iseltwald right now. Yeah, this is on the other lake side of Lake Brienz. And now we just do a little hike to a nice place at the lake. Oh, you already can see the reflections. Wait for the morning show. Wait for it. So this is our place to be. Come, Alle. And now we enjoy the morning show. So, good morning. Resta is with me.
Ja, kannst du mal runter?
Ja. You say hello?
Du, Bubeli.
Komm zu mir.
Ja?
Komm zu mir. Ja? Ja. Resta is here too. I just let nature speak. Huh? Enjoy the morning show. It will be great. I promise. Yeah, we're waiting now for the morning show, Resta. So. We kunnen het eigen als microfoon aan het doen. Yeah, I put the microphone in it so you can hear what I say. Huh? So it must work now. It must work now. I just clip the microphone somewhere. And then, yes, everything is fine. Ah, this is so schön. muss ja warten. Hey, baby. Come down. Yeah, it's so nice. On this area, we have to be a little bit careful about the ticks. There are many ticks on this side because normally it is very wet on this side because there is not a lot of sun coming. I love you too. And so that's why I have always to check after a trip. After a trip like this. If Rasta has some ticks. I should take my second microphone over there, that we can hear the birds better. I think that would be a good idea. I could tell you a little bit about my equipment today. Okay. Don't fall into the lake. So when I walk around and doing that stuff, I mostly have my iPhone 13 Pro. This is a gimbal, Osmo DJI 5. It's very cool. Yeah, so you can just walk around and everything is smooth, you know. And then, who's coming in also? So I have to. My nose. I have hay fever. Hay fever is the bad thing on spring, but don't listen, it's maybe really loud. So, and then my baby, my big baby for pictures is Nikon. Nikon Z9. Very cool camera, really. And I have a lens, 70-200. What's this? 28-75. And this is the lens I mostly have on my camera, 20 millimeters, 1.8. Yeah, he's doing great pictures. Mm? Yeah. So this is mostly what I have with me, and the video I'm recording from your view is also made with an iPhone 13 Pro, and it's on a tripod from Joby. Yes. So now you're informed. I'm silent now because the birds are singing. The water is crystal clear. It's amazing. And some sequences, like now when the light's not that good, I record also with my Nikon Z9, because of course it's much better with low light than a normal iPhone. Yeah, now you need to be a little bit patient with the girl. It's quite a difficult. I was not used to film with the Nikon, and it's quite difficult to move with the camera, especially with this long lens. So you have to practice. Hey. No, it's not your bag. So you have to practice it a little bit. But it looks good. It looks great. So this is the combination I used to work with it. Too much badala, yeah? But it's not. This is not a good place for badala. Yeah? No. No. I'm a little bit schussel. You know what a schussel is? Du hast the passé jour, huh? I'm a little coat. Pouty. Especially when I see something, oh no, I need to take the pictures and run. Then I'm, yeah, schussely. I'm schussely. Oh, Rasta, we could do a picture with you. Just a minute. Just a minute. Now it's your turn. So, come on now. Slowly. Let's go here, sit. Let's go sit. And now water. You need to wait. Okay. Ah, you look great, baby. You look great. Yeah, you're the best. Huh? You are the best dog ever. Best dog ever. There is nowhere to go than you. Yeah, Rasta is such a poser, yeah. He learned it as a baby because when he was young, I had a photo studio. So we will all clip some more. I had a photo studio when Rasta was so small. No, Rasta, no, we don't go by that. No, later maybe. And so he was used to pose. He loved it, and he still loves it. I know. Yeah, you are posed. No, we don't go in. No. That's the some manly. So, what do you mean? Yeah. How you call it when you have something in the eyes? We call it sand manly. Sand manly. I just checked the clock. Just a minute. Yeah, you are. Rasta is totally impatient. Was haben wir denn für Zeit? 6:28. Yes. Now the sun goes up at now. Yeah, soon. Look at the peaks on the mountains. Soon they turn to red, and then the whole mountain chain becomes red. That looks. Yeah, it's not always the same. It depends. Yeah, it depends what colors are when the sun is coming up. But yeah, it's beautiful anyway, though. So, got all your in bed. I'll go out of your sight. Mm-hmm. now it's 6:30. Ja, das Haus dürfen wir entsorgen. Lass ein bisschen warten. Ich warte. Weißt du, wie vorne ein Stück? Und schon ein kleines. Hä? So ein kleines Stück. Schau mal. Zeig mal. Hey. Darf ich sagen? No? Okay. You want to have your stick for your own, hä? Huh? Ja, ja, it's okay. It's okay. You can have it for your own. Yeah, Ross is happy now with his stick. It is already it begins. Fango, it's just bad. It begins. Zeig mir das auf dem Video. I see it. Just a minute. Yeah, it slowly begins. Slowly begins. I hope you can see it because it's a wide angle and wide angle is not the same quality. Yeah, maybe I do a little correction and then you see it better. Yeah, it's beginning now on the top in the middle. Ah, oh, so schön. Because you know the iPhone is always putting up the ISO. And sometimes it's good to do a little correction. So yeah, it's beginning. The rest. Yeah, show your stick. Also, if you're going to sense it, what you have. You're a good boy. Yeah, your stick. Oh, we need to do a picture. With this red. You see it in the video? Oh yes. Wow, I said that looks good. I'm amazed every single time when this happens. Remember it. Oh, yes. You love it already, girl.
Yeah, I know.
I know. I could go. I could zoom a little bit in. So. So like this. Huh? Yeah. It looks so surreal. Flies. I think I do know a picture of the music. Miesen's peak is pink right now. Miesen is the mountain near Spiez. So I think I first do a video. And then a picture. Hey, you are so silent, huh? It's so unusual. That's so unusual. What have you done with my dog? The good thing is no one here. Oh, look at my daughter. Yeah, well, you see it. I know you see it. It's crazy, guy. Wow, this is a crazy thing. And it's getting better and better. Rasta, we do a picture now on this side. Komm, kannst du mal sitzen da? Ja, you see? Kannst du mal sitzen? Ja, ich warte. Warte. What? You look so good. You look so good. Just a minute. Watch out. Ah, it's too dark. Just a minute, baby. He's such a pose, isn't
he? Yeah, you say. Yeah, you're super.
Last time, I just made some of it. We do a video. Go again. Yeah, go again. Yeah. We do a video. Dan also. You are not motivated, huh? Just a minute. I need to go back a little bit. Just a minute, Asta. Mom is not on the right place yet. So. It's like Rasta is listening to the birds too, to be super yeti. We did so. What am I saying? Check, check. What am I saying? What? Is it one? No. It's only dirt. Dirt. Oh, you see it? Did I promise too much?
No.
No, I did not promise too much. Das ist so schön. Willst du ein bisschen zu mir kommen? Slowly, slowly, baby, slowly. Yeah. This is our summer, my baby. Look at me. Do you see the color? Not really. He's almost blind, but you know it already then. And he don't care about the color. Ganz bubbly. Yeah. Yeah. You only care about good smell. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I know. Boring. Yeah. Show a little bit, guys. Come on, this is so strange. Huh? And now the color is coming more and more down. As is so strange. Oh. Now close. You got a stick? Way! Super! Schau mal! Stick! Das ist ein Zundhölzchen. Ja, this is not a real stick. Huh? Oh, luck to me. Rasta seems to know that I am recording over there. He also wants to be in the video. Huh? Is he a Rampesau? A Rampesau? Yes, you are. Wollen wir nochmal das Picture machen? Müssen wir warten? Warten. We do another one. We do maybe another video. Ja, komm, jetzt machen wir schon. Ich muss sitzen. Kannst du mal Green Five machen oder so? Nicht wirklich. Bin not motivated. Hä? Was ist das? Green Five? He's not motivated. Rasta is not always motivated to do things. That's what I love and him. He's not, you know, a dog like I do everything. Sometimes when he don't want, he don't want. Yeah, I know you. I know you, baby. I know you. So surreal.
Weißt du, was du kannst? Mach ich da noch das Bänkchen auf. Hast du mal das Bänkchen? Das ist mal da drin. Nur da drin. So, nimm ich da drin. Da drin. Weißt du, wenn du noch da oben drauf machst, musst du da oben noch. Ja, ist da oben noch. Da oben noch. Ja, ist da oben noch. Ja, aber schnell warte. Thank you. maybe you recognize that the lake is not, it's still calm, but not that calm than before sunrise, because when the sun is coming up, the air changes because of the warm air, and then everything is in movement, you know. Yeah, so ist das. Wasser und Hüstig. Find ich gut. Ja. You love it. Ja. You in the camera? So it's just... This is so incredible schön. No. Huh? Ah, it's a baby. No, we don't go for a swim. No. No. Hello. Rasta is listening to the birds. Yeah, they may be singing for you, Rasta. Yeah, you never know. That would be amazing. Maybe a nice picture of the moment. Yeah, Chima. I think Rasta is also calm because of the birds. This is so calming. Girl, also for you? Huh? Yeah, also for you as an active dog. Here we go with the long one, huh? Yeah, not for a long time. Calmness not for a long time, girl. Yeah, if I would allow it, you would go in there. Right. But it's a little bit high here. Weißt? Okay, ich hoffe dann. Ist nicht gut. Da kommst du nicht mehr hoch. I know. It's too high. Ja?
too high and it's too cold. So. Hi. Beasts. Huh? Yeah, that was it, the morning show. It's not so bad. Huh? Not so bad.
And now the bed time of the day is coming.
I decided to not go live. I decided to record it before because the quality is much better. And I think this is very important when you see something that you have a good quality to see and to watch. let me know in a comment if this is okay for you. Huh? And I think the good thing is too that I can watch it with you together and I can answer your chat questions if you have any. Yeah, it's a try, huh? But I think it's the better solution. Ist gut. Yes, I hope you enjoyed. I will stop recording now. Because the best thing is already here. Yeah, and I'm looking forward to watch it with you.
Rasta, you want to say goodbye? Say bye bye.
So now we are on the way back home. That was nice, yeah? Yeah, I know. I always try to show you nice things.